Hi everyone! Today I'd like to show you how to effectively get out specific spot elevation points or 3D points from a point cloud. For this, we are using the point picking function. If you zoom in, you will quickly realize that sometimes the detail even with the high density point is not so visible. So, the best thing to do is to go to DSM, which is in our case just terrain, because we have already classified point cloud before. Then click on Drape Orthophoto. This can take a couple of seconds to put the data on the graphic card, and then you have as a background textured 3D model. Then click on the point cloud and DSM so you have all the data types on point cloud and DSM, and then you can go back to your point cloud tab and start with your point picking tool. Set the required diameter for averaging the heights inside the blue circle, and now you can really detailly inspect the model and create your 3D points. When you select the first point, the user cloud is automatically created in a list of point clouds. To save point picking points, go to Data and save control points as, and select KOO or TXT file. Thanks for listening.